We are almost near the hospital. Shafi is much better, so 5 minutes of walking, and he walks a little bit faster. Я думаю, его надо тащить. Ну, может, и пойдет, а что?
Вот, и...
That is guys secondary school number one. Surrounded with the fence. Kids from the age of 6 up to the age of 17 study here. Small kids, small students. First, second and third form and fourth form. They study in this wing. Other students starting from the fifth form and up to the 11th form, they occupy the central part and this wing. Behind the school building is the stadium. Every school has a small stadium, usually. When the weather is not bad, kids, students, go for physical education lessons outside. And also, guys, here is a small hill, and usually all the kids, small kids from the neighborhood, go there to ski, I don't know, to go downhill. Guys, as far as you may understand, Shafi and we are going to have a lot of fun up to the 31st of December. Now, guys, will be the most difficult part. Shafi has to go upstairs, and for him that is a lot of pain. Maybe Alex will have to take Shafi in hands. We do not have lift or elevator. Our house is very old. Those people who asked about the news of the demolishing of this neighborhood, no news, guys, at the moment. We are still waiting for any news. Today, guys, is the second day. Shafi is much better. At least his tail says that he is much better. And we are back to the clinic for the injection. Today we are alone. That is good. This clinic is very small. And always hear a lot of people. They also have a small drugstore and also they sell food for cats and dogs. Handmade toys, just postcards and some ribbons, guys. And this one must be the sponsor. And that is the information stand. And the information stand with prices and with some official documents. Alex is entertaining Shefi. Правильно, Шефи, стучи по батарее. Yeah. Садись, 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 садись. Молодец. Все, успокойся, успокойся. Аф. Аф.
Не надо, сейчас гавкать.
Кто красивый? Кто красивый? Не, он гавкать не будет. Скажи, чтобы я начал гавкать, у тебя должен быть сыр и что-нибудь вкусненькое. Today, guys, is the third day of Sheffield's treatment. We go to the doctor for the third time. The weather is perfect today, minus 10 and sunny. Frosty, wonderful winter day. Today is Tuesday, the 28th of December, a few days before the New Year holidays. So, what about Sheffield's treatment? Today will be the third injection and his paws are much better, or his spine, I don't know. So, he walks pretty well. But unfortunately, guys, the problems with stomach started. Maybe because of the pills, because Shefi drinks pills, pain relieving pills. Эй, маленький какой. Эй, малыш. Ой.
Раздавишь.
И кабан наш. Да, кабан, пойдем. So, guys, back to our business, back to our topic. Sheffield's spine is much better. His paws are much better, but I'm afraid if we stop giving him pills and those injections, the pain will come back. Нам сюда. Thank you.
Хорошо, 10, 5 и 6.
Ага. Так. Вот на 40 килограмм вот эти, да?
Да. Больше. У нас 40 миллиграмм. Это вот, вот такая карточка. Так, а вам сколько прописали?
Нам вот как раз большие, наверное, надо, но мы пока...
Вот это вот 40. Ага.
Они поштучные или упаковкой?
Упаковка, нет.
А, Шеффилд, смотри, какие эти. Может, тебе шапочку купить? До свидания, спасибо. One more fir tree for you guys. So guys, we asked the price on the peels, about $50 one pack. For Shefi, we have to buy the biggest pack. It is according to the dog's weight. 5 kilograms, 10 kilograms. So Shefi is about 40 kilograms. That is about 80 pounds. And we have to buy the biggest pack for him. Now we will go to another pet shop. They also have Dragstone, animal Dragstone, and we will ask the price here. Фон Барон. And what is around here? Let me show you. That is, guys, the same shop, almost the same. Also, they sell food and some accessories and toys. But the prices here are cheaper than in Fopos.